Dr. Marston, Wonder Woman has drawn criticism for being full of depictions of bondage, homosexuality, and other sex perversions. Would you say that's a fair assessment of your work?
When I've told people what the film's about, they just think it's fictional, and I'm like, no, this shit actually happened.
I want to study her.
She'll break your heart.
You'll be jealous.
I'm your wife, not your jailer.
They sit there with their mouth open, they're like, that can't be true.
I think you long for an unconventional life.
It's all great, we all know about the Wonder Woman character, but to know how and where and what she came from is so important.
Is this what you really want?
I think I was shocked. I mean, it was just such a wild story. And it sounds like, it doesn't sound real.
I mean, they have rich fantasy lives, these characters. That sort of richness of feeling is something that people are craving. It's colorful, you know, this story is very colorful. The twist is, it's a love story between three people.